Good afternoon. Today's class is on Rohidaga, Saireyaga and Sharibadvaya. Rohidaga, the botanical name is Phanamixis polystachya. It belongs to the family Meliaceae. And the synonyms are Dadima Pushpaga, Pleha Ghadi. It is beneficial in Pleha splenic disorders. Pleha Ghadi, Rektaghna, Dadima Chada, etc. And there is a big controversy in identity of Rohidaga. In North India, it is considered to be Tecoma undulata, whereas by research of pharmacognosy in Indian medicinal plants cortical, it is identified as Amura Rohidaga or Aphanamixis polystachya. Aphanamixis polystachya is same as Amura Rohidaga, which is the accepted identity in South India. And it is also considered to be Erythrina subarosa or Amura Rohidaga or Aphanamixis polystachya and also Ventilago Madras Patna in different parts of India. Morphology Amura Rohidaga or Aphanamixis polystachya. It is a medium to large size tree with a cylindrical bole. Bole means trunk with a heavy crown. And the bark is grayish brown to dark brown, rough, exfoliating in circular flakes, which are wood reddish brown in color. Circular flakes and the wood is reddish brown in color. Large leaves, imparipinnate, opposite leaflets, elliptic oblong or oblong lanceolate, acuminate, glabrous on both the surfaces. Male flowers numerous in axillary panicles, while female bisexual flowers larger than the male in supraaxillary spikes. And the fruits are globular, smooth, yellow when ripe and opening by three walled seeds. This is a speciality of seeds. So Aphanamixis, you can see in the picture various parts, leaves, inflorescence, flowers, fruits and bark of Amura Rohidaga or Aphanamixis. You can see in the picture bark. The useful part is bark. Stem bark contains rhamnopyranoside, beta cetosterol, stigma sterol, tetraenon, aphanamixinin, tetranor, triterpin, etc. And Rohidaga is mainly known for Pleha rogas. Rohidaga, Pleha ghadi, ruchyo rekta prasadana. So, this is main property of Rohidaga. And Rohidaga kadus tikta saroshna kabhavadanut plehodara yagrut gulma mamsa medo vishabaha bhudanaha vibanda amra kabha shula rujabaha plehanam nashe rohi. Rohi means Rohidaga. Stanyo rekta prasadanam karnagaghyamayam hanyat sarvavrana nishudana. So it is kadus tikta saroshna kabhavadahara. And all these diseases, Pleha Roga, Yagrutudara, Gulma, Mamsameda Vishaja Rogas, Huda Anaha, Vibandha, Rekta Kabha, Shula Rujabaha. So Shula and Ruk, both kinds of pain. It is Rekta Prasadana and it is Stanyagara, Stanya Prasadana and Rekta Prasadana. So, Sarva Vrana Nishudana. So, in Vrana also it is beneficial. Rasa Chadushtaya, Kadutikta Kashaya and Guna is Laguruksha, Virya is Shida and Vipaka is Kadu. And dosage of bark powder is 1 to 3 grams. And Kashaya, if decoction 5 to 100 ml, Rohidaga Churna and Rohidaga Ghrida are the yogas. Next is Saireyaga or Sahachara. The botanical name is Strobilanthus ciliatus or Nilgirianthus ciliatus. It is abundantly found on Nilgiri mountains in Kerala. So it is also called as Nilgirianthus ciliatus. And the family is Acanthaceae. Synonyms are Shweta Pushpa, Saireya, Sareya, Kadisariga, Shweta Kuranda, etc. Ganas, mainly Vagbhada has mentioned in Sahajaradigana, Varnadigana and Veera Darvadigana, Kabamedo Haraganas, and varieties in Nighandus, Shweda, Pida, Rekta, and Neela based on the flowers. Morphology, it's a slender shrub and the main property quadrangular white dotted green purple stems or branches. So everywhere you can see white dots and it is, the stem is quadrangular, branches are quadrangular. Leaves are dark green, elliptic, acuminate at both ends, serrate, glabrous, main nerves, 6 to 7 pairs of main nerves and raised above. Flowers white to lilac in axillary, slender, glabrous spikes. And fruiting is very rare for this plant. Adventitious roots arise from few basal nodes also. You can see in the picture, you can see the plant, you can see the margins of the leaf, serrated leaves, margins, and you can see the typical venation flower pattern and also roots. These are the roots of Sahajaram. The main chemical constituents of the roots are terpenoids, phytosterol, lupiol, flavonoids, flavanol and tannins. And the reference from Bhavaprakasha, Saireha, Kushtavada, Asra, Kabha, Kandu, Vishakaha, Tiktoshno, Madhurat, Dandya, Susnigdha, Keshananjana. So it is Tikta Ushna, just like Arka, Agari, Guluji, Nam, Tiktanam, Ushna, Uchyade. Sahajara is also such a dravya which is tikta but having ushna virya. Anurasa is madhurya and it is nigda, lagu snigda gunas. And properties already written, rogakna karmas, doshakna karmas. Kabha hara it is. And vishabaha, general karma is vishabaha, kesharanjana. So you have to write, classify them under three headings, kheshaja karma, doshakna karma and rogakna karma. And rasa chadushtaya, you can understand it is rasa, tikta rasa mainly and madhura anurasa. Guna is lagu, virya is ushna, vipaka is kadu and kvada dosage is 50 to 100 ml. Main yogas are sahajaradi kashaya, sahajaradi taila, bela sahajaradi taila, etc. And the last dravya for today is shayariba, hemidesmus indicus. Belongs to the family Asclepiadaceae. Shayariba dvaya is there, Krishna Shayariba and Shweta Shayariba. And the synonyms are Krishodari, Gopa, Shyama, Sugandhi Mula. Root is having particular order. Lada and Ganas, Charaka mentions it in Jwarahara, Daha Prashamana, Purisha Sangrahaniya, Stanya Shodhana, Madhura Skanda. Susruda in Shayaribadi Gana. Vidari Gandhadi, Valli Panchamula Ganas, Vagbada in Shayaribadi Gana. And varieties, as I told, there are two varieties, Shweta Shayariba and Krishna Shayariba. Shweta Shayariba is what is called Hemidesmus indicus. Krishna Shayariba is Ichnocarpus fruticens. It is not fruescens, it is fruticens. F-R-U-T-E-S-C-E-N-S. Sodala considers white variety as Utpala Shayariba. So wherever you find the reference Utpala Shayariba, it is referred to Shweta Shayariba. And Dhanvantari Nigandu considers black variety as Krishna Mula. But all the Nigandus consider only two varieties, Shweta and Krishna. And it is a perennial, slender, lactiferous, twining or prostrate, wiry shrub with a woody rootstock. It has got a woody rootstock and numerous slender, terete stems having thickened nodes. And leaves are simple, opposite, variable from elliptic oblong to linear lanceolate shape, variegated with white above. The above surface of the leaves are white in color, whereas the under surface are silvery white and pubescent, hairy. And flowers are greenish purple, crowded in sub-sessile cymes, in opposite leaf axils. Fruits are slender follicles. They are cylindrical and tapering to a point at apex and seeds are flattened with black ovate color and oblong. You can see in the picture mainly roots are the tuberous roots you can see in the picture. So it is used for medicinal purpose. Useful part, you can see the leaves and also flowers in the picture. Now the useful part, root consists of the chemical constituents, hyperoside, rutin, desnin, hexatriacontin, hemidesmin 1 and 2 and hemidesminin. Shayariba yugalam swadu. Shayariba yugalam means കൃഷ്ണ ആൻഡ് ശ്വേത ശരീവ യുഗളം ദ്വയം സ്വാദു സ്നിഗ്ധം ശുക്ലകരം ഗുരു ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് സ്വാദു സ്നിഗ്ധ ആൻഡ് ശുക്ലകര ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് വൃഷ്യ ആൻഡ് ഗുരു അഗ്നിമാന്ദ്യ അരുചി ശ്വാസ കാസ ആമ വിഷ നാശനം സോ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ബെനിഫിഷ്യൽ ഇൻ ആമ വിഷ ആൻഡ് അഗ്നിമാന്ദ്യ അരുചി ശ്വാസ ആൻഡ് കാസ ദോഷത്രയ വിച്ച് മീൻസ് ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ത്രിദോഷ ശമന അസ്രപ്രദ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് രക്തകര അസ്രപ്രദര സോറി ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് അസ്രപ്രദര ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ബെനിഫിഷ്യൽ ഇൻ രക്തപ്രദര ഓർ അസ്രഗ്ധര എക്സസീവ് യൂട്രീൻ ബ്ലീഡിംഗ് ജ്വര അതിസാര നാശന ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് ബെനിഫിഷ്യൽ ഇൻ ജ്വര ആൻഡ് അതിസാര ഓൾസോ സോ യു ഹാവ് ടു ക്ലാസിഫൈ ദം അണ്ടർ ത്രീ ഹെഡിങ്സ് രസചതുഷ്ടയ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് മധുര തിക്തരസ ഗുരു സ്നിഗ്ധ ഗുണാസ് ശീതവീര്യ ആൻഡ് മധുര വിഭാഗ സോ ദിസ് ഇസ് മോർ സന്ധാന ദൻ സംഗ്രഹണ രക്തസന്ധാന then sangrahana so whenever bleeding happens by fragile blood vessels this dravya will increase the sthiratva of blood vessels by its madhurya guru snigdha shida nature it is sandhanagara and kwada the dosage is 50 to 100 ml kalka 5 to 10 grams and churna 3 to 5 grams and yogas are shariva dvaya pinda daila mahadikta ghrida pippali adigrida etc So three dravyas there are not much